When speaking of his work, Lynn Chadwick once referred to that friction and energy that happens by putting two forms together. That energy is evident in winged figures too, a bronze that toes the line between figuration and abstraction. Chadwick rarely drew sketches before he began to sculpt, opting instead to work through his ideas in three dimensions. That improvisational quality yielded memorable results, with dynamic sculptures such as winged figures too.